What's up, Cobra Kai fans? Welcome back to another episode. In today's video, I'm going to be breaking down to you Cobra Kai Season 1, Episode 2. Season 1, Episode 1 breakdown was in the past, and I was hoping for Season 1, Episode 2. I was thinking it was going to be a lot funner. So, by this episode, Daniel and Johnny have already made it through. Daniel has already realized that Johnny is not a good influence on any of his kids and Cobra Kai. So, he even told Miguel, don't listen to this guy or you're going to end up exactly like him. I wanted Miguel to say, is that bad? Like, is Johnny, like, why can't I end up exactly like Johnny? Like, because Miguel hasn't found out, like, the side of Johnny, like, the bullying and stuff like that in this episode. So, he has experience with it. And you can tell. He's got really good experience with it. And he knows how Johnny's mind works, and he knows how to move. He knows how to work around Johnny, and that's how Hawk won the All Valley in season 4. Now, a lot of people have been saying, "Tori won the All Valley for the girls' tournament." Guys, she didn't. Actually, well, she didn't. It's pretty simple, actually. Terry Silva cheated to make Tori win. It's simple. It's completely simple. I don't know what can get any more simple than that, my friends. But, yeah. So, a lot of people saying Tori won. I'm like, whenever someone says Tori won, I'm like, no, she didn't. Sam won. And it gets me real frustrated because it was 2-2. Sam got the point. She stepped out of bounds. She got the point before she stepped out of bounds. Sam won. I don't care what the ref says. Sam won. So, Daniel has been in a great influence on Sam. And now Daniel's finally realizing, you know what, Johnny? There's no right way. There's no wrong way. I meant. There's no wrong way. It's just... somebody's got to stand up and say, maybe offense is useful. Maybe defense is useful. Johnny clearly respects Miyagi-Do karate. Daniel clearly respects Eagle Fang karate. You can't get any better than that. And Daniel over here and Miguel can't take that. Can't put that much weight on his shoulders. So he's going to Mexico to find his dad. Is Mike Barnes Miguel's dad? The answer, guys... The answer to your question is no, I know. Unfortunately, I've actually found the footage and I've found pictures. We already know who's going to be Miguel's dad. I have looked it up. I've researched. Miguel's dad is not Mike Barnes, but I do have some good news. I have researched and saw leaked footage, which I will be showing season 5 leaked footage in the next few videos. But yeah, I'm going to be showing new leaked footage in those videos. And it's more than... And I have more time to do stuff after what's really happening. So, that makes sense as well. We're going to take a second. So, basically, yes... So, but I do know that Mike Barnes will be in Cobra Kai Season 5. I've leaked that images. We know about it. And so that's all we really need to know. Mike Barnes will be in Cobra Kai Season 5. I have seen photos. If you looked in leaked images for Cobra Kai Season 5, yes. But Mike Barnes, unfortunately, will not be Miguel's father. Will not be Miguel's father. So, that's pretty unfortunate. But I do know that Miguel... But I do know, so the leaked footage that Miguel's father is not Mike Barnes, it's actually someone else. I forget the actor's name, but the actor's leaked pictures have been uploaded. So, that's something that I've known. And yeah, it's basically all you gotta know. The season 1, episode 2 breakdown. This breakdown is mostly about, this episode was mostly about Johnny and Daniel rivalry being discussed, and now Daniel has finally found out that Johnny is that bad person. So that's basically all I had to describe today, and new video every once in a while, and I will see you guys next time, and always remember, Cobra Kai.